From Nebraska City sits in jail this afternoon facing a number of charges, including shoplifting. This story from the Cassgram. Plattsmouth Police are investigating the theft yesterday of about $500 worth of Pokemon cards from the Hy-Vee. Police were told the suspect was in a green Jeep in the parking lot next door. They later took Aaron Lacey into custody. He's wanted for warrants for shoplifting out of Sarpy County, as well as failure to appear for a court date.